What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing? Let's do the jerseys. Who's going to get the Yankees? Make sure I take the Yankees off. One, two, three, four, five. Jersey number. Spices it up more. Okay, let's do this. Tomorrow we have an HTA Hobby Bowman Mixer. So we have tomorrow. We have a bunch of autos plus Garbage Pail Kids are in play. That's gonna be exciting. Hobby is absolutely insanity. Number one. Number eight. Is that Bo Jackson? Is that White Sox? Yankees? Is that Bo? That is Bo Jackson. It was witnessed in Naperville, Illinois, 11/4/20. The White Sox. Tony, wow, that's pretty cool. Nice. Bo Jackson jersey. Okay. Maybe. was a sweet jersey.
That is Vladdy. Vlad Guerrero.
Blue Jays, Gene. Is that UPS that's here? I heard a truck. UPS is here. One second, y'all. Alright. Take care of some of the UPS. For the ATL, Tom Glavin, Eric, J-Rod? Mariners, man, we got some nice ones. We got Glavin? Bo Jackson? Now we got Julio Rodriguez. J-Rod. Sir Rick Christensen. Two left. David Justice, Braves. Bravos. Eric. Hey. Last box.
Definitely been a pretty good case. Let's finish off with another big one. That Bo Jackson, I know see his water. And then it was a White Sox one, it wasn't a Royal.
Brendan Rodgers, Rockies. That's a jersey number. That purple purple. Brendan Rodgers. Number 7 is Eric Holt. Eric, you going for the sweep? Well, 3 of them. Yep. One, two, three, four, five jersey number and Chris Lee. Bring them everybody up. Solid case. That was nice. Appreciate everybody joining in the baseball case, and I hope to see everybody soon. Thank y'all, and have a great night. Take care.